Hey guys, here again, Calder. And in the last episode, we perfectly managed to defeat all in the dueling club.
Hello, Lucan. I'd like to practice with the training dummy.
Excellent idea. This time will be a bit more of a challenge. Ready?
Well, of course.
That'd be brilliant.
Wonderful. I'll set things up. Remember to cast all the spell combinations before the dummy lands again. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.
No, I will finish them. I do have to.
Accio. Incendio.
Got it.
That's it.
And yeah, I wasted all of my potions, so this will be hard. Thank you, Lucan. No, he landed. All right, hold on. No, I fucked up. All right. So, what?
Accio. Incendio. Levioso. Accio. Incendio.
All right.
Excellent fall. Impressive wand work. I'd hate to face you in a duel.
Thanks, Lucan. You've been a great help.
Oh, stop. Don't make me blush. Seriously, well done. Training dummies will think twice before challenging you again. Even though you won the tournament already, I'm glad to see you haven't stopped training. Stay sharp, my friend.
No, always stay sharp. Promised. Okay. Spell combinations practiced. So right now, I have to go for the quests, and wagadu. Professor Hackett, do I need Expelliarmus? Avoid enemy attacks by dodge rolling. Oh. Okay, I have to do them while fighting, so I go to Herbology for now. Yes, that will be fine. Some plants, oh no, I won't run this way. So I have to go here. What do I have here? The central hall. Go to Herbology class, I will. That's really my kind of stuff. Dark arts, Herbology and potions. Because I need potions. I need the wigging weld. I wasted 3 of them. For nothing. Well, not for nothing. I won the tournament. Begin.
Good morning, Professor Garlick. How wonderful it is to see you again, Lenora dear. Oh, here. You'll need these for today's class. A little treat for your auntie. Ah, hello. Class, please welcome the newest rose in our garden.
Yes.
How thrilling it is to have everyone back together again. This year will be filled with enchantment and excitement, but the most important thing cultivated in Herbology is knowledge. The prudent herbologist is no more afraid of the venomous tentacular than the bouncing bulb. Now then, today we will be acquainting ourselves with the mellifluous tuber known as the mandrake root. Accio. Let's see if we can't make our fibrous friends a bit more comfortable, shall we? First, let's protect our ears. everyone. Grip their mandrake by the tendrils and give it a firm tug.
I can pull you. That was firm. Put it down.
The soil should envelop the root like a warm, dirty blanket, putting the mandrake right at ease. Reparo.
I bet she's using that one all the time. Thank you. Can I grow my own stuff now? Oh, potting table. Professor Garlick.
Yes, Professor.
Firstly, well done with your mandrake. They can be rather difficult to get a grasp of.
Ah, I enjoyed it.
Actually, I enjoyed it. I couldn't help but catch your enthusiasm.
How kind of you. It seems you're already taking to herbology like a mandrake to fresh soil. Now, as I mentioned, next we'll be planting Dittany. Let us find you some seeds.
I already have some, Professor. Pick them up in Hogsmeade.
You visited the Magic Neep. Wonderful! A prepared student is bound to bloom. I've arranged for you to have your own potting table here in the classroom. It wasn't easy to spare one on such late notice. Plant the seeds there now, and you can return to harvest them later. Even with soil, sunlight, and a bit of magic, they will take time to grow.
All right.
Let's see how to balance my starter's arrangement. Nifflers fancy or roses?
Here's my own potting table, nice. Small planter.
As you all should know from Professor Sharp's class.
Mellow sweet, mandrake, not gross, Chinese chomping, shrewfic. Dittany. Ah! Wingwild. 10 minutes. Alright.
Well done! Once it can be harvested, your Dittany will be ready to use in Wingwild potion. I'll let Professor Sharp tell you about that. Now, what say we branch out? Introduce you to a different sort of flora, the Chinese chomping cabbage. You'll find that some plants are better suited to uses outside of a cauldron. The cabbages do get testy without something to chew. Fortunately, I have a dummy for them to gnaw on. Be a dear and let them have a good chomping.
Yes, Professor.
They're in the other greenhouse. It's just at the end of the footbridge leading out of this room. Your classmate, Mr. Pruitt, has kindly offered to accompany you. Come back and see me when you're finished. Oh, and mind your fingers. They do bite.
No, herbology. It's perfect. Leander Pruitt.
Hello. Saw you on your way to Hogsmeade the other day. Nice to meet you. I'm Leander. I'll be showing you the Chinese chomping cabbages. Up these stairs will take us there. But your lead.
Yes, I will.
Nice work in Defense Against the Dark Arts, by the way.
Excuse me?
Your duel with Sebastian. And he's good. Thinks he's really good. But you outright slaughtered him. It was brilliant.
Oh.
Here we are, home of the Chinese chomping.
They slaughtered you.
Now, see that dummy? Just toss the cabbages at it, and they'll do the rest.
Chinese chomping cabbage. Ah, alright. Sorry. Ah.
Now chomping anything they can get their mouths on. Mum planted some in her garden last year to keep the gnomes out. Did save her the denoming.
So do they attack me? No, they don't actually attack me.
Little bastards, aren't they? my kind of plants. Not like stupid booba tubers and bouncing bulbs. The kind of plants that have your back in a fight. Not saying you can't go it alone, but, well, imagine that wasn't a dummy.
I suppose they could prove useful outside of the greenhouse. Nothing wrong with a bit of backup, even if it is from a cabbage.
It's chaos out there. Trolls in Hogsmeade and such. You can't be above throwing a cruciferous vegetable if necessary. Dogweed and Deathcap has more of them, if you're keen. Other plants too. Ones your parents wouldn't plant in the garden. You get the idea. Anyway, we probably ought to head back to class.
Yes, Mr. Gryffindor.
Take your time. I'll see you back in class.
No, I won't take my time. I want to go back to Professor Garlick. I like her. She's really nice. Here I am again.
Helpful reminder as to why we should always wear our dragonhide gloves. I shall end our lesson here. Terribly sorry.
I tended to the Chinese chomping cabbages, Professor.
Remarkable plants, aren't they? I hope they weren't too much trouble. Oh, don't see any bite marks or missing digits. And good, as you do seem to be quite green-fingered. Oh, I'm eager to see your skill in the soil continue to blossom.
Magical plants have so much to offer. I'm eager to learn more.
I'm glad. Herbology is a bounteous subject. Tend to your garden, and it will tend to you. Well, I suppose that's everything. Do come by for a chat sometime. I so enjoy checking in with my new students.
Oh, I will. Can I romance you? Professor Garlick. Dittany. Woo! So I can collect everything around here. The greenhouse. Not everything, but most of them.
Did you know that you can use the mandrake to defend yourself? Why, the very idea.
Ah, people standing in my way. So this takes 5 more minutes. I can't talk to you, Miss Garlick.
Revelio.
Anything hidden here? Nothing of interest. Really sad. I can hear the tingling. So there's another plant. Oh. Professor Garlick again, drinking some tea. Enjoy your tea.
Rebellion.
Ah, so here's a chest. Red plague guard. Let's try it on. And change the outfit back again to this, because I like it. But for now, I will end this episode. Your gear slots are full. Oh, okay. Good to know. For now, I will end the episode and see you guys in the next one.